Hello and welcome to Love at Games. I'm Nair.
And I'm Rude.
And we're at the Face Shrine in Link's Awakening.
So we'll be in your face on this episode.
Yeah, yo.
So please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, tell us what you think in the comment section down below. And we're hopping right into it.
I want to know what happens if I do the bomb. Boomerang.
Boomerang does do damage to him, or it freezes him.
Man, I'm already dying. So much for getting that medicine.
It takes a lot of hits on them.
Somebody drop a heart, please. No. Like, where are they? I can't hurt them. See, those horse heads don't have a platform. You just keep throwing them till they land.
Yeah. They're much easier, I would assume, in this one, though.
Yeah.
How would you even get the bottom one? Thank you.
Wasn't doing it for nothing.
Makes it a little bit easier.
I'm looking for hearts, so.
Would a bomb work just as easy?
Yeah. Thanks for thinking. That wasn't.
Not restocking the
box,
man.
Well, if I die, I die. Big deal.
You got the compass. Now you can see where the chest and the nightmares are hidden.
I knew I should have hit it. Oh, you fucks again.
Tracy's medicine coming in clutch again.
Yeah. Not really what I wanted to use it. Oh well. These things are horrible.
The stone beak. You may want to stock up on arrows a few times before you go on. You're pretty dangerous to the weather.
I know. Hey, how nothing works.
Big Doggo came over to say hi while we're recording.
Hi, Odin. Hey, baby.
He came over for head rubs. Made frustrated. How? Right, the blocked up. Well, if that didn't get a stroke waiting to happen.
Yeah. You loved it in the other game. It was just this big green blob.
Yeah, this one doesn't look good.
You're like, so cool. Ah!
Anything drop in here? He's back.
No, just the stairwell.
Ah, that's curious as the torches. goofy little smile the whole time.
There has to be another way to kill him.
Well, you can freeze him with the boomerang and hit him with the sword.
The sword will actually kill him?
Once they're frozen, yeah.
I don't think so. She jerks would drop some hearts.
If you hit it twice with the boomerang or twice with the bow.
Yay!
Sweet. Now you pick up something as big as a whale. Or you could hook shot and leave a bomb beside it.
Yeah.
But twice with the boomerang will do it, it says.
Twice?
Yeah, you have to hit it twice in a row.
Alright.
Got 100 rubies. We got 50 rubies.
Very nice.
This room is so dangerous.
This room's dangerous.
Oh, well. It's like the floor is attacking me. Down below you, where the font is.
Oh.
It says boomerang twice in a row. Doesn't seem to be killing him. That was weird. I read in multiple places boomerang twice.
I'm sad.
Maybe it's different on this version. Some people are recommending the bone marrow combo. Yeah, the boomerang only works in the new version.
Oh. Come on.
Ooh. How? I must have to come in underneath it.
Thought there was a stairway downward. Oh, I did not have it hurts for this. I hate killing this guy, he's so cute.
He is cute. Like, this is actually a sad one that makes me go big.
And he goes, oh, oh, like a puppy.
Yeah. He's just playing fetch.
Opposite of fetch.
Is this the one that takes you to the nightmare?
I have no idea.
You have one key.
go.
So much easier. I love that they put the little bumps in.
Yeah, they're cute.
Hey, 2-for-1 special.
I choose that one. One heart at the end.
So it takes more than one heart of damage. You got 200 rubies.
Joy.
Flipped over.
It flips over when you got it wrong. Okay.
So we have 3 chests. At least one of them's gonna be a nightmare key. The one on the far left should lead you to a secret seashell.
I don't need any of those anymore.
That is exactly what you need.
Yeah, it is.
Just the boy with the bomb.
Sweet.
I think you'll go right first. The right nut. I think it'll just lead you to one chest and down. Unless I'm wrong. I could be wrong. Oh, yeah. There was one area you were at earlier where it just took you right next to a chest. Nothing.
That was close. Yeah.
I think microphone pickup is obviously already.
Man, I hate this area.
I bet people complained about this, and that's why they've added the boomerang to killing them.
It's ridiculous.
It's only
they're one of the hardest enemies.
It says it only takes 2 shots, no matter what version. I'm like, it's more than 2 shots. It
takes 4.
Like, if you didn't have an arrow upgrade, this dungeon would be ridiculous.
Yeah. They don't drop anything either.
Dungeon.
I only had 9 arrows left.
You need arrows for the boss?
No.
Well, you can do a straight rush towards the boss. You got the nightmare key. I believe the chest on the far left is, Rubies.
Mm-hmm. I'm already maxed out. Where am I?
Looking for arrows.
No.
What are you looking for?
I was looking for hearts, and then I'm trying to open this door.
Well, the switch is the top leftmost pod.
What?
The switch to that door is the top leftmost pod.
Yeah.
Sections on the other side of the dungeon.
It's right there, and you go this way. You gotta go around.
You were right at it with the two elephant statues, because you have to move one to the side and go down the staircase. I thought that's what it was.
I hate this freaking dungeon. It's the beginning of me not remembering where to go.
Go through that. Going up. That's the elephant on the left.
Yeah, know where it is, hon. Probably the first time I've dropped from that.
Spider Link.
Does whatever Spider Link does.
You want to head down, not up.
Frustrated. Yes, in your room. Thank you.
weight that may need a hand. My weak point is whoops, there I go, talking too much again. Good job.
Dude, screw you.
Hey, it's welcome to Nick Wood. Okay, listen up. If the windfish wakes up, everything on this island will be gone forever. And I do mean everything. He seemed a lot easier on this one than the new one. The new one, if you touch his face, he damages you.
Yeah. I don't remember.
You got the coral triangle. Mountains, something calls from the mountain. Who? The many monsters of this island fear that the windfish is about to awaken. The monster's power is real. They may cause. Conquer the island and destroy their foes. That day may come soon. Now go to the mountain tower. Fly like a bird. Hoot, hoot. Well, that's a hoot.
What's a hoot? Is that one after almost losing all my hearts?
Yeah, you're at one.
I was at one. Crazy Tracy, where you at?
Apparently, you could hit face with three bombs before it even starts talking.
Yeah. Well, yeah, he sits there. That's why I was using my sword. I thought my sword would work, but it didn't. So I was like, bomb time!
Oh, apparently you can use your boomerang to stun a Wizrobe, pick it up with the power bracelet, and throw it at another Wizrobe, and that'll kill them both.
Good to know.
I guess we're going to call it an episode here, so thanks for tuning in. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, and tell us what you think in the comment section down below.
Thank you for watching. Until next time, see ya.
And peace. Have a wonderful day.